I'm Ishwara Ajmani and I'm a counselling psychologist. Currently, I'm running a mental health service by the name HappeeMindz. It's an online as well as an offline counselling platform wherein I provide individual counselling sessions with the clients who are dealing with depression, stress, anxiety, fears, difficulty in coping up with life, any kind of confusion. So I deal with them and provide them therapy. Along with that, I take up mental health workshops in institutes and corporates. I take up workshops regarding team building, coping with depression, conflict management, preserving interpersonal skills, and many more. I was also associated with an NGO by Dr. Kiran Bedi, which is India Vision Foundation. Therein, I got to interact with students whose parents were incarcerated. So I developed psychological interventions for the children, for the students out there. I also interacted with the parents who were there in the prisons and also checked their mental health status and keep their well-being up to the mark. I'm running a mental wellness program at IMI. This program is basically covering all the topics like dealing with stress, anxiety and depression, overcoming the fear of failure, personality development sessions, team building sessions, how to detox your negative thoughts and belief systems, how to be more resilient, and how to deal with long distance relationship, any interpersonal conflicts at their families. So how they can cope up with such things in life and become better is what this program is all about. The basic premise of this program is to mentally equip the students out here. As this profession is very challenging in nature, it is important that they're mentally prepared and charged up so that they can develop as a resilient adult and sail through all the challenges. It would ensure that they could achieve the optimum levels of mental well-being in their personal and professional life. Navy as a profession comes with lots of challenges. It is challenging both physically and mentally. It's the life of a mariner is way different from a civilian's life. So it is very important that they are mentally equipped and charged up and they have resilient personality before they step up in a different world and life altogether, which they have to face and conquer. So this would definitely ensure that all the children and all the students are mentally geared up. They have optimum levels of resources, mental resources, so that they can sail through all the challenges smoothly and also yet live a very happy life. My experience with this program has been very enriching and new. Every day I get to interact with such dynamic and energetic students. The discussions we have here are very new. I walk into the room with a different amount of inputs and values and experience that my students share. And yes, it's been pretty great and I'm enjoying every bit of it. We are dealing with Generation Z and they are pretty energetic and dynamic, right? So there's no should and should not behavior in my classroom. They have the open space to talk anything, share anything, any amount of experiences, and I provide them a very stimulating environment where they can grow socially, mentally, as well as emotionally. My experience with IMI has been pretty good. When I walked into the campus here, the vibe altogether was very energetic, positive, and yet very disciplined. It's a very conducive environment. Along with that, I feel IMI is providing the right amount of resources and the right infrastructure and the right technology so that students get a holistic development here.